Hello, pets. Welcome back to Dot Hat Mutation. This is episode 15, believe it or not. And last time, we just got the epitaph of Twilight. And we learned about... Here's the epitaph of Twilight, for those that haven't seen it. I'm not going to read it. I'm going to leave it on the screen long enough for you to be able to pause and read. The bottom here, he talks about the net slum for Helva. That's our next stop. But this is going to be a little more interesting. So, what we need is we need this little series of directions. So that we can go through and get into the net slum. I don't know if we actually need the directions, but it will be better to record it now and then have to look it up later. So, this is the spell to reach the net slum. May the grace of the twilight be with you, sure. Right to a point, spark sword somewhere in. Okay, so we've already done that. And that's where we left off. Now. We cleared the board last time as well. Question is, where do we need to go? And look! It's Blackrose.
Scattering fossils milestone. Lambda, scattering fossils milestone.
Well, hello to you too. So, previously, in between the last adventure and now, I have ensured that our levels are actually satisfactory. We should be good at 48. But there's always the chance that we might still be a little low. That's okay. Just in case. Hold on. That was weird. There's a little bit of lag in the game. Kind of unusual, because there shouldn't be any lag in the game at all. But that's okay. Let's keep an eye on it. And we'll kind of go from there. Alright, so let's go ahead and unload some items into the bank real quick. I did forget to do that last week. So, we'll unload a few items. This one here. Store that. Store that. And that's good. Store that. Store the iron bracelet. Over the water somewhere there. Burning oils can go in. Alright, everything else is good. So let's go check and see what our keywords currently are. Now that would be the only one we have at the moment. And it looks like it. So, what we're going to do is we're going to grab... No. Party. And a new controller, and... It could be giving me a few fits. I'll grab another person. Who am I going to grab here? Let's see. is actually up to gear. I don't think that Sumi is. I know Rachel isn't. Dean is 48, so she's geared up. Because I did have her in my party quite a bit in previous sessions. So, we'll take her into this level 46 zone with us, and we'll see what we do. The fun part is, we never know what we're going to find. We always know we're going to progress, in one way or another.
I wonder where the weird guy mentioned on the board is.
Well, as always, the board is fuzzy. Okay. It's kind of off. A little unusual. It's on the melons. We have not done a grunty. I really need to go back and do a grunty. Well, not really useful. So, that's why I didn't bother with them, but I do need to raise a grunty. Some of these guys I don't think I fought before. Items. Confusion. So I need to pick that up. There we go. Alright, so first aid. Store skills. There's another guy over there. Yeah, the confusions is always annoying, but it's not that big of a deal. As long as I remember to restore it before it becomes critical. We want to use Badragon. Because I really have no interest in all the little bits and bobs of this particular dungeon. Mainly because we spent so much time previously leveling up to 48, so you would not have an issue in the dungeons, as well as updating the gear of several characters. Again, so we didn't have any issues in the dungeons. It's really important to do that. Some people don't realize exactly how important it is to do that type of grinding in these games. Now, some games it doesn't really matter. This game it does. It is important that you actually do remember to level up nicely. Because if you don't remember to level up, you're gonna have a lot more problems. I just got a super spear. Now, what does that do in relation to her just one? Just one's level 23 rare. Wow. Okay. That makes that super speed look like garbage. Yeah, it's 21. I like giving them real weapons when I can. do that. That's actually good. Apparently, I don't need the super spear out of this guy, so. Just go ahead and get rid of that. There we go. And then the wizard over here. Billy. This controller is really sensitive. Problematic because it is super sensitive on those menus. But it's okay. We'll survive. I just have to remember to slow down a little bit. Alright. Just can't rush through the menus, that's all. It's okay. It's already dead. Not too bad. Okay, grab the gold there. Fine. There we go. So, the other side was the downside. It's fine. Now I use first aid. Oh, good. I get to drain this guy. Cool. Know what that is. So let's see what it is. Oh, okay, it's a twin blade, build 22. I mean, I'm using level 19 rare. Yeah, the 19 is better. I guess we'll go through and pick up the chests back here. Ninja socks? Is that armor? Sure enough it is. Part of my about Wave Master, level 37. It's pretty weak. It's weak armor. Now we should be trying to look for 40 gear. But it's okay. Because, if you didn't have a bracelet, that would actually be good gear. You're not gonna see that much. Level 40 gear in 40 dungeons. You're gonna be getting 30 gear in this game. So. And weapons and weapons seem to be insanely low level by comparison. Oh, well, that didn't work out too well. Now let's go ahead and pick him up. Alright. Items. Restore. So we're okay here, we just need to remember to heal a little bit. give them the chance to actually heal. So they really want me to have some fire spells. It's not a bad thing. I mean, it's actually a really good attack, but... just have to pick it up. For no reason at all. It's kind of strange. I will have to clean up
all rep.
This video and remove all the little lags. It's gonna be annoying, but it's okay. Take a bit of effort to do, but it's not too bad. Yeah, that's the cat. I went into first person mode. It's kind of unusual. First-person mode is not something you're normally doing in this game. I mean, it's available, of course, but... it's not always something you want to be in. There's who we want. They want to catch the one on the lift. Not so good. But it's okay, we'll get through it at some point. Come on, heal. Oh, too late. Use a mage of Slum me, and then Arc Train. That. Yeah, the Arc Train gives you a lot more. Expansion, yeah, the virus expands a lot faster. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Yeah. We want this one because it might have something good in it. Wow, you had some devil's dreams. So, level 51 armor. So that's pretty good. I'm currently running 42 armor. Not really much better than what I'm wearing. It is a little less regular defense, a little less accuracy. Yeah, it's not really worth it for this character. What if I could settle with a mage again? Wave Master. It'll be helpful. Like the staff.
Dina, I'm looking for something. Do you know where it is?
Maybe?
What are you looking for?
I don't know. That's why I'm looking. I don't know. What is I don't know?
Okay. Oh, it's one of those fragmented AIs.
Hey, you're coming on to us, aren't you? Coming? Not coming? Come or not to come, rendezvous? Rendezvous at Nat Slum. Rendezvous at Lambda Pulsating Worst Core.
Oh, cool. That's what we need in order to get the Nat Slum.
Rendezvous at no time. Rendezvous if we can meet. Rendezvous, I'm sure we can. I don't know. What's rendezvous? What's search? What's what? I don't know.
Definitely
don't know.
A fragmented AI.
I don't know. We're the ones that don't know.
What's the air doing?
Trash data.
Leos, what did you do?
Destroyed trash data.
Debugging. Deleting worthless data. This is also my job. I told you to stay put until ordered to do otherwise. Seems you have friends. But if you don't want to be deleted like him, obey my orders. That is all.
These admins are so stupid.
Lambda, pulsating worst core. That's where the Net Slum is.
Cool.
Use it.
Okay, my mom. If you say so. A core Q. Nice. Only that to get the next slot, I'm sure.
I wonder what changed his mind. Oh well.
Okay. So that's kind of weird. We are in a position now that I want to save. Since it's been skipping, I'm gonna take a quick break here. It's gonna be a short session because of that. But this is episode 15. I will be back with another episode, but I need to see why it's skipping. So, I'll be back with episode 16 shortly.